Hey everyone, it's your friend Theodles, and welcome back to my Let's Play. You guys, I don't know if you're fans of Game of Thrones. I actually don't watch it myself, but I do know that's the theme sung in villager format. And you guys, there I am right there. I am a white villager. I think depending on who you are, I don't know how they determine which villager that you are, but guys, we are going to have some fun playing with all the sounds today. We really are not going to do anything else. Okay, we got to get out of here. You know what's funny? This is like kind of how I sing along. Da, da, da.
Open, close,
opening and closing doors.
Open, close, close, open, close, close.
Ladder. Oh, and then check this one out, guys.
Smash,
smash.
Stone.
Oh, nice day we're having. This is like hilarious. I got it, like, oh my gosh. I don't know if you guys, I mean, from what I understand, people are like, okay, it was funny for like 5 minutes, but now I'm pretty annoyed with it. But
break.
But I love it. Wait, where did that? Oh, I need to close this off here. But I think it's amazing. Let's put on our armor here, I guess. No, you know what? We're gonna go without armor today, because. Oh man, I love that. Okay, so so we've got sand here, and you guys, after April Fool's, obviously today is April Fool's Day.
Nom.
Today is April Fool's Day, and that's why this is here. Rest. Okay, let's check out the pigs.
Oink.
Grass. Oh, an Enderman. I was wondering about this. Let's see. Wait, where'd he go? Ah, well, we'll check it out. We'll probably play this for a while just to hear this. So.
I am a pig. Oink. I am a pig. Oink. Oink. I am a pig. I am a pig. I am a pig. Oink. Dig. I am dead.
Oink. I am dead. Okay. But you guys, if you did not play on April Fool's, or you want to play with this, I'll leave a link in the description to the Element Animation resource pack that was part of this. That's how this is done. Oh, when you jump in the water.
Swim,
splash. I mean, there's so many different sounds that they've added. You know, this would be normally you walking through the grass. Oh, a cow. Let's see what happens with a cow.
Grass. Moo. Ow. Dig. No. Dig. Moo.
It's like, it's moo.
No.
But it's moo, but it's like, you know, it's so funny because they are, you know, they're more forceful moos.
Ba, I am a sheep.
I am a sheep. I am dead. Oh, we can check out horses. Let's go check out horses. I mean, I'm gonna try all these things. I've heard TNT is cool. What happens if you
scoop?
Scoop. You scoop sand, and I think you dig dirt.
Dig.
Yeah, dig. Okay. Let's see. Oh, do we have, what is this? Over here we've got.
I am lava. Stay away, I will hurt you. I am lava. Stay away, I will hurt you. Stay away,
you guys hear that? I am lava. Please stay away, I will hurt you.
Stay away, stay away.
Lava, lava.
I am lava.
Okay, let's see. Elmer, what are you doing out here anyway? How did you get out? Jeez, man. I don't know how he got out. I thought I closed him off, but he's out. Well, at least they don't make... How in the world did you get out, buddy?
Open.
Oh, so that... Okay, I guess that's the same sound as a door.
Gravel.
That's not...
Gravel, sand.
That's dirt.
Open.
Okay. Anyway.
Sand.
I kind of want to just hear this, okay? Let's just... Okay, all right. Sorry, guys. I did not... I didn't want to have to do that, but I was just checking. Let's see. Oh, there's flowing water here, so we can check this out.
Sand.
So, yes.
Water. There is water here.
Yeah, I've heard flowing water is pretty much the... Yeah, oh, right, because up here, all the flowing blocks, there's water. Okay. All right, I get it. There's water. Okay.
Hello.
What else is there? Okay, so, let's see, what other things? Oh, wow. Okay.
Glues. Open.
Oh, what happens if you break these? Let's see.
Dig,
okay. Oh, I've heard that. I gotta find some chickens here. Oh, the dog's just regular bark. I was hoping they would have villager sounds. Wait.
Stone.
Regular?
Stone.
Oh, these are great.
Open.
Open.
Closed.
I love the closing.
Open. Closed.
What about a furnace? No, furnaces don't make noises anyway. How about ender? Oh, anvil? Let's see. What can we do with an anvil? Can we, we need to repair something maybe? Or what can we do with an anvil here? Do we have a book?
Open, closed.
We need an enchantment. Oh, we need TNT. We'll just put that there. And do we have? Yeah, we have flint and steel. Okay. I think jukeboxes are the same, but I think that let's see. Okay, yeah. But note blocks are different. I'm trying to remember how to make a note block. Oh, geez, that is loud. Okay. Let me put this back. All right.
Open.
And we hear the wood.
Stone.
I wonder what happens if you try to go to sleep. That doesn't normally make a noise. But anything that normally makes a noise now makes a villager-based noise. And we'll check out the end a little bit. We'll check out the nether a little bit. I think this is all of the... Oh, you know, there's probably a fishing noise, I would imagine. Let's see.
Open.
Closed. So we'll head over that way. Do we have an... Oh, you know what? We should...
Open.
Do we have any ender pearls? Where are the ender pearls?
Open.
Nope, that's not an ender pearl. That is a slime block. What else? Bum.
Open.
Come on, I don't have any?
Open.
All right, they're downstairs. We definitely have some down there. Which is, I guess, we're going to do. I was going to just throw one so we can just go this way without getting hurt. But nope. Okay. Because I wanted to check out the fishing sound. All right. I should have put this in the other chest. Oh, well, okay. So do we have... Oh, no. Fluffy. You guys have been wondering about Fluffy. I think she is still right there. She is right there. So don't worry. She's still here. We've already seen all these. We already know the noises that they make. We do need to find a chicken, though. and I'm supposed to punch one.
Gravel.
Okay, so we should be able to
open.
Click. We'll just click. Click.
Click.
Click. Click. Click. All right, there we go. So
open. Click. Close.
Click. That's the same as an arrow.
Click.
There we go. Yeah, that's like if that wasn't annoying enough.
Click. Close.
Okay, let's put that in there. If it wasn't annoying enough, now with the click close, yeah, that's really annoying. Do we have any chickens around here? I don't see any.
Close.
Oh, you know what I wanted to hear is pressure plates. Do we have any pressure? Oh, I know where a pressure plate is, so we can go check out a pressure plate here.
Splash.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna swim. No, what? Oh, that's the squid dying. Did you hear that? Oh, wait. What is it?
Stone.
Oh, it doesn't make a bouncing sound. Okay, that's all right. Let's see here. Do we have any slimes down here? No slimes. Okay. Because I would assume they make it.
Water. Water. There is water here.
Water.
Water.
Okay. That is annoying. Let's see. What was I looking for? I was looking for ender pearls.
There is water here.
Probably here. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Here's an ender pearl. Let's see what happens.
Water. There is water here.
Okay, and that's when you get hurt.
There is water here. There is water here.
That doesn't normally make a noise. What we can do is...
Water.
We'll just put... Oh my gosh. Ah, the water is so annoying.
There is water.
Okay, let's see. Oh, jeez. Do we have an efficiency one or something? Oh, my goodness. Is there like... Oh, come on. I don't want to use anything like... Really? Ugh, whatever. It doesn't matter. I wonder if I can just use this. Let's see, because I'm never going to use that anyway. Will it let me? Oh, my goodness. Bang, bang, bang! If you guys could hear that. I'm not sure if you could hear it. But it did make a sound. Now we've got an axe with Bane of Arthropods. Okay, here we go. We got a pressure plate. Let's see.
In. Out.
Oh, look at that.
In. Out. In. Out.
Okay, it's so funny how literal these guys are. What else do we have? So we have TNT. What other things do you guys... So when you shoot an arrow, it makes the pew noise, and then when it hits something...
Pew-ding!
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 You hear it?
Pew-ding!
So,
pew-ding!
Okay, what else do we have? Fishing, we heard, although we didn't catch a fish, but I don't think there's much different there. Oh, open. Drinking a potion. We definitely need to try this. So we'll drink, let's see. We're about to go to the Nether. Do we have any, night vision? All right, well, regular regen is fine. Let's see what happens when you drink a potion.
Slurp.
Okay. What else?
Open. Closed.
Stone. I think that ice has the same sound as breaking glass, so we don't have to worry about that. Let's see.
Stone.
Well, do I? Oh yeah, I have stone. So
break.
Break. And yeah, so that's what happens when you mine.
Water.
Stone with this. Let's put the cobblestone back here. What else? Is there anything? I'm just looking for mobs, like skeletons or anything here? No. Like skeleton. I mean, I've done a pretty good job of keeping them out.
Water. 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 There is water.
If I press a button, I don't want to press that button because I don't have any redstone, so I don't want to mess that up. But we have other buttons that we can press. Let's go do that. Okay, I guess we'll swim.
Come on.
Swim. Come on, get out. There we go. Okay, so this is awesome. Although I am kind of glad that it's only... only going to last a day.
There is water.
Water. Because
water.
As you guys can hear, especially with this part.
Water.
We're gonna head over. Oh, perfect. All right, so here we go.
Sand.
Here we go. This is exactly what we want.
Sand. You are going to be boom.
He says, I am going to boom. I'm going to be boom. You are going to be boom.
You are going to be boom.
And then when they blow up,
explode.
Explode. Let's put on some armor just for this because that's not. I'm not gonna.
Pop, pop, stone.
Oh, and when you pick things up.
Stone.
Pop, pop, pop. Okay, wait. Let's see. I know that. Okay, so we got.
I mean you no harm. JK.
JK.
Pew.
Pew. Boy. Ooh. I mean you no harm. JK.
Pewting. Ow. Pewting.
No.
My bone.
Ow.
My bone.
Blah.
Blah.
Sand.
Okay, wait, we got Spider over here. Did he say I'm gonna get you or something?
Hello, come out.
Hello, come out. You know, you don't really realize how many sounds there are when you're walking around.
Pew-ding.
Whoa.
Why? JK,
and the creepers, they make that explosion.
No.
They say explode, and I forgot what else they say. All right, let's see if we can make another one explode here.
Explode.
Oh, he just made the explode sound. There's another sound that they make. Let's see if we can get this guy to do it.
I like to hiss.
I like to hiss.
No.
Didn't mean to kill you, buddy.
You are going to be boom. You are going to be boom.
Come on, blow up. Which is a noise that I make when I get blown up by a creeper. Sometimes it's, oh man, or what a waste, but sometimes it's just, ooh. All right, so, all right. What was that? Okay, so we've seen, I think, oh, everything except for a chicken. Where are the chickens? I have not seen a chicken.
No.
I want to see a chicken. I feel like we should see some in the jungle somewhere. I don't have any more because
open.
The ocelots ate all my chickens and my farm, but there should be some like roaming around the jungle. Mm-hmm. I am a grass. Did it just say I'm a grass, or did you say I'm a cow? Not even sure here. Splash water.
There is water here.
Come on, where are you? Come on, this. So, guys, like I said before, we are not going to accomplish a single thing in this episode other than listening to the funny villager sounds because I want to be able to remember this. I guess, you know, you can always download the resource pack, but I'll forget, and this is just funny. It's funny because I was trying to figure out I want to do an April Fool's video, but I've done a few things before, and you guys would suspect it. And when I logged onto Minecraft this morning and I heard that theme song, I'm like, okay, what's up with this? And then I came in and I was a villager and all the villager noises, and I'm like, oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. We'll just do this and just laugh at all the funny stuff that Mojang has put into it with that in partnership with Element Animation, who do the Eggs Guide to Minecraft and Villager News animations that I'm sure that most of you guys have seen. So you guys know this voice. Okay, where are the chickens? Okay. Come on.
Hello.
We just said hello. Hey, you! That's not a skeleton noise. Hello, come out. I mean you no harm. JK!
I mean you no harm. JK!
Come on.
Why?
Oh, no. Why? Because you do mean me harm. Oh, witches.
Smash.
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 There we go. Okay.
What? Oh, no. My bones.
Okay. All right. I'll be back once we find a chicken, guys, because this is a waste of time for me to be searching for you guys. So I'll be right back. I didn't think I was going to have to cut in this video, but apparently chickens are quite rare. So, well, let's just hear this. Wait, weird. Huh, it doesn't really make a noise. Okay, I'll be back. All right, guys, I got tired of waiting for them. I honestly went all over the jungle. I could not find a single one. I don't know what it is, but they don't seem to spawn. But I have a ton of eggs in here, so eventually one of these will make a chicken. I don't know why I didn't think of this before. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right, let's put that back. Wait, don't go anywhere. I heard it making noise.
Chicken talk.
Chicken talk.
Wood. Bacaw.
Bacaw. Get back in here.
Wood. Wood.
Chicken. Come on.
Bacaw.
No, don't go away. I need you. Ugh. Okay, we need a...
Splash.
All right, where is he?
Talk.
Chicken talk. We need to find out what happens. What happens when he dies?
Bacaw.
Okay, so he says chicken talk. He says cluck, cluck, cluck. I thought that might make a noise, but it doesn't. The other thing we wanted to do was a note block. That was the other thing. Let's see here. I think... okay, let's put some of the sand away here. I think we just need some wood and redstone. So we just need like one piece. I think it... Come on. Do I have any wood up here? Please tell me I have... nope, not enough. I think you need to... Oh, there we go. So we'll just use dark oak. Even though that is kind of a waste of that type of wood. But we have... It's fine. It's fine. Okay, so we'll do that like that. And I think it's like... Oh, no, wait. Come on, man. Okay, here we go. We need to convert that to redstone. And then it's like this, maybe? Well, not like that, obviously. And then redstone in the middle. Is it? Yep. Okay, here we go. Okay. And then we'll just stick it right here. Why not?
Break.
And then, well, not really, but.
Ding,
how do you make them go? How do you change the pitch of one? I forgot. I don't even know. But anyway, yeah, that is how they work in. Okay, anyway, let's go to the Nether. And here we go.
Click out.
Out. Click out.
Click, click, in. Out.
Oh, that's the piston.
Click, in.
Stone. Does this have a noise? No. Oh! Oh my god, it's epic! Do you hear it? Well, obviously. Oh, wait. Oh, I want to press that, but it's going to... We gotta have a button in here that we can use. Here we go. So
fire.
Okay, so here we go.
Click.
Okay. Oh, minecarts. Let's see this. I wonder if these make it. Let's see what these do.
Fire.
Chugga shaka shaka shaka.
Fire.
I gotta figure out how this thing, the timing is like way off now.
Alright.
Where does this go again? Okay, yeah, it goes on there. rar? Who makes the rar sound? Oh, zombie big man?
Fire.
Ow.
Hey, I didn't hit him. I just pushed him.
Ow.
What else do we have in here? What else would we have? Oh, you know, we didn't hear slimes.
We'll
check. I mean, we gotta find slimes. We definitely have to find slimes.
Fire.
Although, if we could find a magma cube.
Fire.
Oh, what happens? Oh, here we go. I got an idea. So we've got the lava. What happens if you throw something in it? Oh, I hear it. It says fizz. Maybe you can hear it better here. Oh, it doesn't make it in there. Well, in the lava, it said fizz. It sounded like. What happens if you hit these guys? All right, this is probably not the best idea, but. Wow, he didn't even get mad at me. Okay, I'll take those. Let's see. Okay, where are the ghasts? Usually there's all ghasts all over the place here. I want to hear a ghast. How are we going to get one to spawn? Oh, there, fizz, when you put out the fire, okay. Do we have a way out of here? Okay, so they don't sing the Nether music, but still, pretty cool. Okay, come on. Yeah, we'll go out here. And see if we, yep, break.
Break fire.
I probably shouldn't use that one because, oh well, whatever, it doesn't matter that much. What do we got here? Any gas? There's always gas here. Come on. The big open area. Why do we have no gas? Look at this. Come on.
No.
All right. Let's try and, once I find some ghasts, let's see. I would assume that, let's see, what other mobs are there in the Nether?
Fire.
That's the crackling sound of the fire that's saying fire, fire, fire.
Fire.
Come on. Okay, I'll be back once we find a ghast because.
Fire.
Oh, and blazes. Well, you know what? We'll go up into this guy here, I think. Into this fortress, or should we? You know what? We might as well. Now that these things are so fast, I'm gonna go to the Wither Skeleton Farm and we'll check out some mobs over there. So I'll be back with you guys in a second. Ladder. Ow! It's so loud. I love that. Yeah. Okay. I'll be back. Oh, I hear a chicken. There is one in here. I gotta be careful because I just hit a pigman on my way up. There's going to be a ton of lava, but we should be able to get up here far enough that we should be able to be out of the range of the noise. But I did hear a chicken cluck, cluck, cluck. Okay, here we go. Stone. Yep, because that's what's under it. That's fine. So, wait, do we have any ghasts? Let me make sure my view distance is far. Yeah, let's put it on 12. I think that's the best thing for this farm I think we found, right? Yeah, let's go here. Oh, there's a leftover blaze rod. Okay.
No.
Oh, here we go. So we've got wither skeletons. Oh, we've got ghasts. Cool. All right. Weird. Why do these look like that? Huh. Weird shadows and stuff. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, Fire. Okay, so we got that. Okay. Alright, we need to shut down the fire here. Let's go shut this off. Okay, there's one. Alright, so let's hear what these guys do. Oh, those are the ones that make the wrong. I think. Ugh. So, yeah, they have the same sounds. You stole my bone. Okay.
Fire.
Oh, there's a guy out there. How did he get out there? He shouldn't be spawning anywhere outside. There's probably a one block. I just want to see if there's... Well, I'm really, really disappointed I can't get a ghast. I mean, you know how many times I've run into ghasts when I didn't want to, and now I can't get any to spawn. Oh my goodness! No way! I didn't even notice! Give me that! Are you kidding? Okay, we got a wither skeleton skull! 3 skeletons! And we got one! That's amazing! That's incredible. Okay, well, I mean, it's not as good as that one snapshot, but... But hey, I'll take it.
Break.
Oh man, that was break. Okay. Anything? Wow, I forgot all the stuff we have in here. We gotta come back and. Ooh, what's this? Silk touch shovel. What is this doing in here? I could use this. Get rid of that. Okay. Do we have? Come on. No ghasts. Wow, I can't believe you dropped a wither skeleton skull. That makes this all worth it, right here, guys. So we actually did accomplish something. I lied. I said we weren't going to accomplish anything. And sure enough, guys, we accomplished getting... Oh, I wonder what it sounds like when you walk through this stuff. We actually did get something, so... Just sand, it says. Okay. We did get something, so that's cool. What am I going to drop so I can block that off? There we go. So we got a wither skeleton skull. I'm really excited about this, guys.
Fire.
Oh, that might have been one. That could be a ghast. Oops. Kind of sounds like a ghast. That's a ghast. Where is he? Sounds like a yawning villager. Where are you, buddy? Usually, maybe he's off this way because he kind of fell out of range. I can't hear him anymore. Where'd he go? You over here, dude?
No.
I am lava. I will hurt you. Hey. Ooh. Where are you? Come on. All right, fine. Okay, we heard him. We've heard ghasts. We've heard wither skeletons. Got a wither skeleton skull. And I would imagine that these don't make a different noise just because they're babies. But he's cute. Hello, come out. Okay, I am not gonna bother here anymore. We'll just. They replaced the sound of getting the XP, but you can't really hear it. So I'm gonna head back. I don't know. My minecart kind of ran away without me. So I'm gonna have to go back and get it. What is the way that I usually? Oh yeah, like this. Hopefully, well, there might be one in the chest down here, but there was a pig man and it ran off without me. So anyway, I will be back with you guys. I guess we should go. What else do we need to find? Oh, we need to find like slimes or magma cubes. There should have been magma cubes there. So I'm going to go to the, and then we need to find Enderman, which obviously if we go to the end, we will have no problem finding. And I hear the cluck, cluck, cluck. Okay, he's not mad. Do we have a minecart in here? No, we don't. Wow, we have a ton of nether brick, though. I've got to come back and collect all this stuff out of here. Let's see if we can find our minecart, although I don't know that we can. Oh, it derailed. Sweet. That is nice. Thank you for derailing. Let's take that back. And we'll stick it right there, and we'll get... Oh, no, going the wrong way. Chugga, chugga, chugga. Wait, I can't see anything, but I assume we're going the right direction. Yeah, I don't know, I can't see anything, but we are moving in the right direction, so we'll just let that go, guys. Chugga, chugga, chugga. He's blah. All right, guys. Ladder. Ladder. So ladder, we're making it back up. I do want to hear the slimes, so I'm going to head to my underground base, and hopefully slimes will spawn there. And then off to the end. I think that's probably it. Should we? You know what? We're already here. Let's go to the end first. So, that's a ghast. Where's the ghast? I heard it. Oh, there he is. Explode. Oh, nice. I got a ghast here out of that, too. That's sweet. All right. That was, wow, look at that. A trip to the Nether, and we end up with one ghast here, which, I mean, nothing. It's not anything compared to the rarity of a wither skeleton skull, but still cool. And then we end up with the ghast here and the wither skeleton skull. So we're going to go this way. Let's go to the end because this takes us right there. And oh, you guys can see, I mean, I did some work. You saw most of it on Ask Think, but I did do some work in the Nether portal area here. Our stronghold Nether portal. I did a little bit of work on the side. Sounds, I swear. So yeah, I started working on this side a little bit here. I needed to get some iron. I was heading back for it, but it cleared out a little bit over here. But yeah, it's looking good, looking really good. And you guys are right. I'm going to eventually take the bottom part of this and I'm gonna put it in there. And the what do you call it? The beacon is going to be right up the middle, so it'll be like that with a beacon coming out the top, which will help light things, and also it'll look pretty epic. So let's jump in here, and this makes the most sense because we go in here, and the reason I say it makes sense is because we can go through the fountain and go straight back home. Where are the Endermen? Why are they all over there? Okay, let's just go here and stand still. Where'd you go, dude? Oh, here he comes. I'm doing that so I don't set him on fire and he doesn't run away. Okay, so there is that. All we need left, I think, is slimes. I mean, let's see. I mean, perfect place right here. Let's use the TNT. Stone. Almost forgot. Dig. Okay. Let's go ahead and flint and steel. Stone. Here we go. Stone. Ready?
Uh-oh.
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 Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Explode.
Explode. Wow. Really? That's all the damage TNT can do to end stuff?
Uh-oh. Stone. Uh-oh.
No way.
Uh-oh. Stone. Explode.
Explode. Wow. Endstone is really hard to blow up. But yeah, it's a super exciting and scary explode. What else do we have? I think I'm trying to think. We got the bang, bang, bang from the... oh, right. Escape. We got bang, bang, bang from the anvil. I mean, we got splash. What else? Let's see. So we just need the slime, I think. Ocelot. I mean, we got the cat, but Ocelot itself. Horses, we're good. We got witches. I think this is everything. I mean, really, there's very, very few other sounds that we've missed here. Come on, let's see if we can get this to... Come on. Let's just move around a little bit here, see if we can get them to spawn. Usually there's one in here, one in the slime spawn room. Oh, you know what? Well, I guess it would be dig, because it's like farming. Oh, what does this sound like? Click, click. Okay. Okay, so
water.
I will be back once a slime spawns. I didn't realize the vines would grow in here. That's yucky. And I kind of want to change this a little bit. Maybe to all glass. I'm not sure. But yeah, okay. I'll be back when we find a slime.
Ground water.
I think I see. Yes, there he is. There's one right there. Okay. Sweet.
Squish. Squish.
Squish.
Squish.
Squish.
Squish.
Squish.
Squish.
Squish.
Squish. Squish.
What happens if you kill them?
Squish.
They just make a squishing sound. Aww.
Stone.
Squish.
Stone.
Squish. 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 I'm trying to think of what else. I mean, I think that's it. I think that is all of the sounds, and this is probably... Oh, we got another one.
It's probably... Squish, squish, squish.
Oh, a nice big one. But,
squish, squish, squish,
you know,
squish.
Oh my goodness, squish, watch, this is going to be awesome. Hold on.
Squish,
oh man, this is just so noisy. Wow, okay. But yeah, guys, that is it, really. Oh, you know what, let's go put away this, this skull here, which I think is... No, where did I stick them? Yeah, okay, so look at that. Boom! 60! Oh, so awesome. And the ghast here, I'll put with the potions up here for now. Oops, well, I don't know. I keep missing. Okay, so we'll just put that up there. And yeah, that's that is pretty much it for this episode, guys. The villager takeover. I just wanted to, you know, give you guys an idea of what this is about, because I'm sure that a few of you missed it and didn't play today or whatever, had school and... or maybe you were just coming on to watch videos and weren't going to let yourself, but I do recommend that you do play today on April Fool's Day, because this is pretty hilarious with all of the things that you can hear. And I don't know, I just thought it was really funny and I had to make a video, and I thought, what better place to make it than my survival world, because we can just run around and play with stuff. So anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this episode of Survival, although I didn't accomplish anything, it was funny, please go ahead, show your support, grab those chopsticks and poke that like button as hard as you can. Also, this is your first time watching one of my videos, why don't you become a noodler today and subscribe. I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching, and of course, noodle on!